Let's talk about a book called Up To This Pointe by Jennifer Longo. In this book, Harper and her best friend Kate have a plan. For years, they've been ballerinas, and their plan is they're going to graduate high school, they're going to audition, and then become ballerinas with the San Francisco Ballet Company. But when we first meet Harper, chapter one, page one, the story is set in Antarctica. Harper is now at McMurdo Station in Antarctica, a research facility. How did she get there? It's a story not only about heartbreak and coming to terms with who you are and what you can do in life, but also about Harper's own family history. And as we read the story, we get a little bit of backstory, what happened with Harper and Kate, and what is happening now in Antarctica, and how life throws some curves at you that you have to deal with. It's called Up To This Pointe